While the thought of battle excites a young man in Franklin, it leaves others feeling uneasy, but no one can imagine what is to come.
The bullets were flying and whizzing around everywhere.
The battles of Franklin and Nashville caught citizens in the crossfire.
I could scarcely move for fear of stepping on men either dead or wounded.
And left their mark as the blackest page in the American Civil War.